Let's see, is the thing on? Come on, you streaming? Oh, takes a while. Oop, I'll turn this volume down for my computer. Alrighty, we are go. Welcome to part 3 of Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. I apologize that I was on a bit of a 2-day hiatus, but I am totally back. Ready to play some more Shantae. Alrighty, and let's see, I might be also be playing a bit of Titanfall 2 tonight too, so stay tuned for that as well. So, anyway, without further ado, let's get started, my Debbie Wubbies! We're having some technical difficulties here. Ah, boy. Not freaking technical difficulties again. Oh, no. Well, says it's going. Huh. Let me refresh my page. Sorry about that. Oh, okay. We're go. Okay. It wasn't the Twitch stream, it was my freaking internet. We are go. I should have chosen my dude. My battery's low. Hold on. Sorry, guys. It's my controller battery. I just freaking charge these things. Why is it doing this? Hold on, guys. Sorry for the wait. It's like, really? It now tells me my battery's low? There we go. Yeah, I already know what the centipede. What? Ah, crap, it's too late now. Ah! Alright, there's a way to get through this. Oof. Wow, that was easy. Should've just done that.
Transform!
Ah! Alrighty, go. How do we jump from one side to the other? And yeah, the freaking monkey.
Transform!
Oh yeah, attack. I had to press X. We're already getting much farther. Alrighty. Freaking made it too. Hard. Alrighty, I'm gonna get through this. Yeah, I don't think I need the elephant ability for that. Or to get to that left area there. I mean, right area. That's right, not left. Alrighty, monkey. Woo! Yeah, this part. Okay. Oh, I need that bird ability. Making good progress. Come on, give me some help. There we go. Oh, damn. Load of hell. Alrighty. Yeah! They fall? Thank you.
making it heart colder. Yay! Doesn't move. Probably missed a whole bunch of things back there. Actually realized that I could probably got them with just the monkey dance. These kind of platforms again. Uh-huh. Finally! And here's the boss. And it's not the redhead chick. What? Okay.
What?
I know. Yep, somebody's got an ego. Somebody's got an ego. There's the freaking boss. That's not a worm. That's a freaking centipede. That's the same freaking centipedes we saw earlier.
Go for the eye!
Okay. Easy enough. Why did cannon fire so slow though? Ah, you gotta try to destroy. Ah. Boss just stand there, watch me run around at that point. Do it. Oh yeah, I do have another viewer. Let's see. I have two more viewers. Besides me. How's it going? Oh, one of them went away. How's everyone doing? Let's see, you joined the Let's Play so far? Yes, no. Okay. Chat's there if you want to say anything. Any criticisms or what? I mean, chat's there if there's any criticisms or if you just want to say something. I might not respond to it right away, but it's there. Ah. Shoot, I really gotta stop scaring my viewers away. I really gotta stop scaring them away. Okay, next time we're viewers, I'm not gonna say anything about the chat. Yay, got the elephant dance.
Transform! All clear! Everyone's back to normal.
Yes, she was. I'm a very vampire.
Nah, you're such a little softy. Oh, you're a little softy.
Yeah, I need 300 jewels. Wait, what the heck is Roddy doing here? My girl, Roddy! What the heck are you doing here? Playthrough's been going on for 37 minutes already. I feel like there's some things I forgot. What was it called? Oh yeah, Tasseltown. Oh yeah, what am I saying? There is totally things I forgot to get here. We'll be right back. making sure I didn't miss anything down here. I wonder. Can I bring the elephant down here? That doesn't work. Wait a minute. I never thought of this before. Come on. Try again. Ah, it doesn't work. Come on, bird brains. That would've been perfect if I dodged at the right time. Alright, I'll... Gotta work. Alright. No, I guess that didn't do anything.
Transform!
Now I have the spider dance! Nope, the centipedes are not back. Sweet. I like this music. Guy ever shut up? Elephant stomp, okay. Dubby. Man, those freaking snakes. Fire blowers aren't working anymore. I don't know what those little green bags are. If you know what those little green bags you get from the enemies are, let me know in the chat. I don't even know what the heck they even do. Man, this music is freaking catchy. Oh, wait. Hold on, I gotta go back. Something I missed. Ow. Something I missed. Okay, now. I had to say, this place has gotten a lot easier. Transform a spider.
Transform!
Ah, you gotta be kidding me. It doesn't do anything? Thank you.
catch, catch music, yeah!
Gallery key. Okay. I don't even know what that freaking does. You know what the gallery keys do? Let me know in the chat. It really helped. I appreciate it. Ow, dang it. Ah! Freaking snakes. Yeah, besides a half-beaten hero, I also played Pirate's Curse. I had done some Let's Plays on that earlier. Feel free to look or to have a look at them. Any other chance. Anyway, how do we get up? How do we get into that warp? Maybe we can't. I don't know. Shot. Nope.
Transform! Oh,
yeah. Where did that razor come from? Like, it just seriously spawned out of nowhere. Still need the bird ability. There's no way about climbing those spikes. Oh yeah, there was some things I missed here. God, I hate this place. Alright. Wiggle, jump. Since I'm trying to kill myself there.
Woo!
A lot easier now I know what the heck I'm doing. Oh, this is dangerous. There we go. And another gallery key. Hoping for a heart holder. Got all the secrets here. Well, except for that one, but I need a bird. There's an arrow at the beginning that I forgot. Beginning of the level. Back to Tazzledown. Just save, so no need. I swear this place has changed. Okay, whatever. Go down here. Never used to have to go down here. Oh no, never mind. It hasn't changed. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I know it's down there. Another sunken soul. What's in here? Fire underwater. Makes perfect sense. Makes perfect sense. Mario logic. Up here. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, wait, hey, well, that's cool. I could have just done that. Yay! ready.
He looks so adorable as a crab. Oh my gosh.
You're so freaking adorable as a crab! I'm gonna try... You know that wall area with the spikes? I'm gonna try using spider. See, there's a top. One shot. Log, okay. Nice and cheap. Anyway, yeah, this is gonna be definitely an extra long playthrough. I am planning 2 hours. Find out later in the game. What? It doesn't do anything? Oh, there we go. There is more. Can't believe I missed this last time. There we go, another heart holder. See if I can use this in here. Yep, I can. Wait. To do. I'm gonna have to end the stream early if I don't know what I'm supposed to do. End the stream early and try to figure it out, but hopefully, no, I won't have to. Okay, where do I find these these tickets? Whatever. Witch and Vinegar. You probably remember them from a Pirate's Curse. We could buy both. Look how fast that is. Woo! We are making progress in this game. We're making more progress than we did at the beginning of Pirate's Curse. Then again, this game doesn't make it confusing to find certain things, so, unlike Pirate's Curse. I remember Pirate's Curse, you had a really hard time trying to figure out what you're even supposed to do next in certain parts of the game, and it wasn't given to you easily, but in this game, it's like, just go here. It's all good, just go right here. Anyway, fuck! Freaking scared me. Alrighty. got the Sunken Soul yet. Can't get that. Yeah, I still can't get over there. Still can't get over there.
Transform!
Oh wait, what am I doing? Not that way. My bad, guys. I keep thinking it's a different area, but it's not. I see, you're not supposed to attack those at all. Blobfish. Alrighty, that's all the Blobfish kids.
Transform!
Get any gator steaks. I swear these would be the guys that get gator steaks. I mean steaks from. Alright, got the bat dance now. What do we get here? Data chip? That's pretty good. Ah, oh, you're telling me I have to go over all this all over again? Here's a shortcut. Alright. Seriously, no gator sticks? Not one? Warp dance. I don't think I have Warp Dance. Try to find secrets, you know? Gotta find them secrets. There's still barrels. Yep. Any freaking gator steaks. Need to find gator steaks. I'm going back.
Ready to go.
I need to get those gator steaks.
Oh, I got a comment. Hey, how's it going? Sorry, I didn't see your comment there. My bad. Gator steaks. Look, if I don't respond to you right away, please don't take it personal. Just, I have one track mind, so don't take it personal. I got a whole bunch of great stuff. No, gator steaks.
Here. I'll hold on for a little moment. Does he hum it? Oh, I'm sorry, man. I feel bad. Hold on, I'll get back to the gameplay soon. Is he online?
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Sorry, I didn't. Sorry, I'll get back to the gameplay. Okay, sorry. Back to the game. Sorry about that. Let's get back to the game. Yeah, but seriously, don't get offended if I don't respond to you right away. I still don't have what it takes to get that.
Transform!
Wait a minute. That is a Swarper. Oh yeah, I got the elephant dance. Oh, is... Yep! The mermaid dance! Ha! I've been waiting to get that. There we go. I've been waiting to get that for a long time. Means I can now get that item I've always wanted to get. Pretty sure. Well, not the duck. Not the crab. Whoop. Yeah! Woo! Oh, it's awesome! It's a gallery key. Okay. I still don't know how to break those blocks. I think it's some kind of power up you get with the mermaid. And to get later on. Alrighty. I feel so bad for that guy I didn't respond to. Up we go. Wonder if I got any new followers. Gotta eat that tack. That cack is bull, man. I gotta get those gator steaks. I keep playing this level till I get those. Get at least one gator steak. It might not even be this playthrough, it might be the next playthrough, but I'm getting that gator steak. Otherwise, I can't continue on with the game. No gator steak. Let's see. I'll go back and try again. Oh, I can't. I know you can get a gator steak from him. I've done it before. I already been there, so. All your dances, items. Gator steak earlier, but then I used it because I was low on health. Now I can't get another gator steak. Let's see. Oh, no one commented. Okay. I'm doing great. I'm doing good. How about you? Oh man, I thought that was my comet. I'm so sorry. Sorry, I thought that was my comet. Hold on. Okay. At least he knows I'm not trying to ignore him. That's good. Boom. Dang it. Really? Frick. Are you serious? No gator steaks. Still no gator steaks. Ah. Still no gator steak. Okay. This guy. Nope. No gator steaks. No gator steaks. Here's a gator. Try killing him with an elephant, but that didn't work. Oh crap. No freaking gator steaks. Oh, it's roast. Nope, it's not gator steak, it's roast. No gator steaks. They used to give me gator steaks. Now they don't. Anyway, sorry about that. I'm going to end the live stream and try to figure out how to get a gator steak for next part. Thanks for staying tuned. And yeah, I'll probably be playing, probably playing Titanfall 2 tonight. And I might be... I'll be streaming it, so... Yeah, stay tuned for that. But anyway, laters! Oh, hold on. Anyway, have a good one. I'm going offline, so...